most of us on Carter Crimes and Blood. And now it's an
11-point game.
I haven't said this person's the only nigga that lives in Bloodwood since so long.
What's up, you two playing against my good friend?
My Muslim friend.
Gone. The second half is my brother.
My voice is not shared, by the way. I think a bunch of voices shared.
Cut a baba.
My
Have to show him something. Ali Baba.
What a beautiful way to finish off that sequence.
Yo, this guy.
Ali Baba.
This is my team, baby.
He feeds it to Nowitzki.
Okay. Got old ass Dirk Nowitzki.
Ooh.
That's it. Right. Coming off the assist from Thompson.
The time, Millie, you on this YouTube line.
It was.
Tell me, you want to see some fire?
Especially on the interior.
Four straight field goals now, Greg, they've allowed from point blank range.
Yo, my yo-yo on the string, cut out your tail.
Come get some.
Saw sends it back.
Take a bite and come get some.
Rodman kicks to Pierce.
Omadia Chuck.
Right side. Back to Pierce.
Yeah, we only play little basketball on this team.
We on the floor.
One on one fast break.
Get this shit out of here, man.
Rejected by Pierce.
Oh, that's a pocket pass.
What's up a three?
Damn, he hit a three time, Millie.
Step down now to just not in the bucket from Francis.
Oh, you don't want to see the ball.
Who it is, that kind of D isn't going to get it.
The YouTuber want to call. The YouTube was asking for
Oh, that's good. Oh, they called the traveling.
They're losing their concentration here, guys. Some sloppy play going on right now.
Yeah, two turnovers in a row, and that's always a recipe for disaster. Michael Finley, he's checked in for Brooklyn. Korver comes in for Jordan.
Oh, my God, this old ass
shirt. Good from Nowitzki. Just not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
Up the chest. Up the chest.
You know what it means to box out, and it's an effort thing and a mindset deal. You got to get your
body. They don't want to see you win. Oh, my God.
He's clamping me out.
He's got a lot of lying. He's not lying.
Come here!
Last
boy. Yo, Carter, how do the portable mics work on with
and
the camera?
He does more than just put 2 points. On
Millie,
two
see what he
what is that? What?
He sure does. It's a dazzling.
Yo, Marty, why my TV app or do I have to light up the audio?
Going by mad slow.
I don't know. That's on all live streams.
I don't think Carter.
Millie, you know Corvo in the game.
Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now.
Tony.
Anthony Davis is checked in.
You came. You just heard him just now.
Kobe comes in for Michael Finn. And Parker subbed in. And here's
Tony.
Gasol inside. He's guarded by.
Give me
157 left in the third.
Bitch. My fucking back.
Parker against Johnson.
Come on, we go. Ron Johnson is kind of like that.
Corver. Rebound.
Wow. He's like that again. I'm putting some.
No other way.
Yo, to me, why are you putting for?
Shooting
son?
Performance for him, but luckily his teammates have picked up the slack. From deep.
You really sit here and believe that Kobe can't make that in real life? Well, look what you're making, son.
That's the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line.
Bowl.
No.
making shots in half court with Jerome Kersey.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Brooklyn.
They've been penetrating with a certain amount of ease.
Every time he's going down, he's raising Michael Jordan or Kobe.
Well, they've also really been down there with jump shot. I mean, they have not missed much from mid-range today.
Oh, I think they're going to use Kobe. You are far.
I'm not using him. I'm using Korver right now.
Korver!
Korver! Oh, Tomilly, look at that! Yo, Tomilly, don't quit!
Bro.
Don't quit! Do not quit!
I'm out! I'm gone, son!
Don't quit!
Yo! I never shot like that on me before!
Yo, God! Yo, don't quit, son! Come on!
Son, I'm down 6. I'm not doing this, son.
Word, he only down 6.
I don't care, son. That's stupid.
Here's Gasol.
LeBron
James. And they continue to control the glass.
Yeah, I'm not
guys, I think they've simply been
no way.
A physical team.
Oh, my. Cool.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Let's go.
Watching the line there, that'll be a backcourt violation. And Brooklyn
Mills. Yo, don't take Corva out. Man, that's my shooter, man. Oh, he's
been for Detroit. Martin comes in for Marc Gasol. And Barry subbed in for Kersey. Parker kicks to Korver.
Why you not giving me no space?
30 seconds left in the third quarter. Korver. And Detroit the other way now.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter.
Seconds left. And here's Harden for three.
And it's oh, man.
The jam.
Your best player is James Harden.
He's content to just go up and get the finish with a soft touch. Not that time. The big man looked like he had something to prove there. Well, when it comes to finishing, and a great show through three quarters. As we enter the fourth, who will carry the day?
You're a funny guy, cuz. You don't realize how funny.
Man, that's all I'm playing.
I didn't even go. Hold up. This nigga has 4 points. 2 points.
You acting like.
And thanks for joining us.
You
again
know where to put him in and not put him in.
What are you talking about? He has 2 points.
And on the floor for Detroit here in the fourth. They've got a lot
of about this
dude. How are you going to the three point line, dude?
He can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right.
Money, and with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something.
Put Korver back in the game.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage nonetheless. I mean, it was only with one hand, but he still threw that down pretty hard.
Boom! Oh!
Kobe's shot is off.
He
hasn't really done much on the offensive
end. Heard that, right?
He's worked to help them get the lead. He's done some other things other than scoring
Put it in charge it right there. Put it right
there. Give
me I'll do it.
Up and in on the layup. And Brooklyn leads by 4.
What?
You don't want to allow
short
ones with the game right now
time.
In the balance.
Get off it.
Martin the best to Harden.
Yeah.
Yo.
Harden with the stuff.
All right, close my door, Ty.
Just solid on the one-handed slam.
Oh, man, I didn't mean to press that.
In a ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Somebody you can count on,
he
is an extremely
reliable player. Bro, you think it's over.
Martin dishes.
Yeah, I'm just going to BTC.
You trying to disrespect me, homie?
I'm just going to BTC.
Parker outside.
I've had to meet this thing so much. This thing is tough for me. Will BTC right now, though? Maybe it was tough for everybody, my nigga.
And he gets it to go.
Parker's got 4 points
this quarter. Here's Francis. Yeah. And stolen by Allen. Outside Jordan. Fires the three. Tips it up. He hangs in there and cashes it. Now it's a 6-point Brooklyn lead.
Yo, what is you doing, man?
Right there, guys. He just guided that ball back up and in.
I'm not having it.
Fingertip touch on the ball.
That's exactly right.
No more.
Who's the foul? When you got the kind of soft hands that he does.
Here's no more.
And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan.
Corbin. And that's no Corbin. Just straight Tony.
Oh, yeah. I like your body. I like that. I like that move.
Here's Francis.
Tony.
Tony and fucking Parker. Trip
to the line. Officials on the contact. And he'll shoot. It's on Yao Ming. Kyle Quinn. He's checked in for Brooklyn. So Detroit going with an almost entire new group here. Marcus Alls check in for Elijah.
Straight Tony fucking back.
Vince comes in for Kenny Mark.
And Antetokounmpo's check in for Barry. Lance Thompson in for James Harden.
Don't get dropped by old ass Tony Parker. You do.
Parker outside. Lock at six. And so he throws a five-ball shot.
God, you don't know about me.
First one falls for.
You said Tony Parker basketball, man.
Tony Parker. And so he makes both from the line.
Y'all got next over there.
It's been a good one for Parker. Shit. He has 8 points and a steal. Left side, out of the Kumbo.
Man.
Got that bucket in.
Oh.
All.
Tony.
Brooklyn leading by six.
Tony.
Parker with it.
Tony.
Takes a shot at the elbow.
Right.
And he cuts that one in. Parker's.
Tony Walker basketball.
Here in the second half.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Fades away.
Oh my God.
And Detroit again with the bucket.
My goodness. How about the degree of difficulty on that shot?
When you're hot, you're hot. And he is
absolutely. Oh, what? What?
How was Tony fucking getting over the back on Marcus?
It's going to be an over the back call here.
Yeah, nothing wrong with fighting for the rebound, but he gets nailed with the over-the-back call.
And, Greg, you know I was an offensive rebounder in my day. And I like that kind of aggressive play. But he's got to do a little bit.
Oh, my God. This game mechanics, man. I'm getting mad, man. Real mad.
Your positioning is so vital when you're trying to rebound the basketball. And that's something that wasn't on his play. Work that one inside nicely.
Detroit trails by five. Nowitzki for three.
Get the fuck out of
here. Rebounded by
Corbin with the snag.
You know, the ill-advised threes isn't how you want to close the gap. You've got to have better shot selection.
.139 left in the fourth quarter. This is it, Theo.
You can answer to my glizzy.
Picked by Yao.
Yo, you a funny nigga.
Korver again. Antetokounmpo. Now Korver.
Ready to pass the ball.
From deep.
Oh, God. I want to pass the ball. He's not giving me no space for Korver no more.
Pierce comes in for Kyle.
Why is this nigga standing out of bounds?
Subbed in for Parker. Detroit trails by five. Here's Francis.
Kobe on the bench.
He epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows.
Come on, Cutter. You can hit a three-pointer. You could do it.
Right. Boy, that's a nice surge for them. Just
that's the spirit.
In a game that was so tight.
Chill, stop.
He missed.
Like he gets every rebound that comes up.
Yo, well, this is an honor. You,
it's available. 20
last play. This is how you put the dagger in somebody.
We get to see very
ten.
Often, Greg.
Nine.
And he's seven. Outside here.
I'll be back.
Fires for three. Rebound, Detroit.
Come on. Come on, Cutter. You could do it.
Almost dropped.
Here's Thompson.
And
what? That's good. That's on miss.
Collection shot right there. That could be the difference maker.
Indeed, it might be a big, huge moment in this game right there. That's as big a free throw as you're going to ever see. I mean, if they can come up big on defense, we're going to overtime. Here's Lillard.
I should have picked the pull-up.
Game winner off the mark.
Time expires.
You know, could have ended it. Overtime.
I can't have fun with them. Gotta end this shit.
And what great competition we're seeing so far. After regulation, the stalemate. And we'll see now how these two teams in these few minutes of basketball pan out. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here, brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. On the floor for Detroit, you've got Thompson. Nowitzki is up there with Antetokounmpo. And it's Marc Gasol, and it's Francis in at the point guard position. And Lillard gets the piece.
Shut up.
And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. Inside. Here's Gasol. Rodman with the block. And Kobe, here we go. The three.
Well, maybe say Kanye West better than 50 Cent.
Why you pause the game?
The beam.
And Brooklyn leads by three.
He might not have the long range ability of some other guys, but he will knock down open.
Yeah, what's up?
Like that.
Yo, what's so fucking funny? Yo, hey, I don't know, man.
It's so funny.
I don't know. This nigga catch. It's funny.
Another shot.
You know.
Gasol with the
you know. Gasol's
got his eighth rebound here tonight.
Boy, I don't know, man.
Nowitzki, that's for two. Ooh. Nowitzki can't get that one to fall.
I like something back.
Paul.
Rebound, Detroit. Gasol's got nine rebounds in the game. Getting it done.
I don't know. Back to the
Here's Francis.
Not at all. I mean, he shouldn't even consider taking that shot. Just a poor choice there. It's going to be tough for him here, but maybe, just maybe, it's not over yet.
Cannot afford any empty possessions. They've got to recycle everything, partner. He gets that one.
Yo, Kev, no, you job pirates.
For Giannis Antetokounmpo. Pretty, pretty passive. Timely recognition as to where the open man was. And it's Bryant. Launches it. Antetokounmpo can't get it to go. And that's an intentional foul. Olajuwon's checked in.
Brooklyn
has possession. Yeah. Even after two offensive rebounds, they just can't get the riddle.
Damn. Lala outside with no wedding ring. Damn.
Shooting the wedding ring.
And the defense has got a chance to
whistle a blocking foul, and he'll go to the line.
Bro, I don't know. Why are you asking me?
This pick is crazy. Him having a chance with Lala, and he having a chance with Lola.
Damn, you just violated yourself, dumbass.
I know.
You
dropping.
Nah, you didn't know, nigga.
You're the nigga in the game.
No, nigga, bro, I knew, nigga. No chance. Nigga, much you broke, nigga. Fuck you.
And she not talking to you. Last touch by Thompson.
It's on what's inside.
Inside.
And he commits the intentional foul.
No choice. No, that inside shit don't mean shit. Honestly, probably
the last. Nigga said he gonna eat her ass, man.
But there was no
time. Nigga, Melo ate her ass with a lady.
She gonna use you as a personal freaking potty.
That's the first net.
And you getting no
buns.
She gonna just rub her ass and her vagina all on your face and then leave.
Gas you up.
Good work.
I'm gonna
stay up.
Wow, you say you're gonna rape her? Wow.
She's raping me?
That's not raping you, dumbass.
I'm 16.
I understand what you mean by that. But she's not gonna do it when you're underage. All the way to the end,
but let's face it, guys, this one's over.
Yeah, I agree with you, and I really think you shouldn't be allowed to call timeouts late in the ball game if there's no chance for it to do any good on the scoreboard.
Here's Elijah Wan.
It's a good game.
Hey, look, I'll be right. Yeah, I'll be right back too.
Oh my god.
Nigga shot a two. This guy's trash.
You running it back?
No.
Hey, we're back to my video cap. Him and Ty had to get me.
Shitty ass nigga.
Okay,
how you feel about your little Veggie Pip getting punched in his chest? Yeah, he's gonna fuck off.
This bitch got 400k followers.
Why you left the lobby, my nigga? What the fuck?
Oh, that's how I gotta put Isaiah Thomas up. You don't get no minutes.
Yo, would y'all fuck Katy Perry?
Who the fuck is Katy Perry?
You don't know Katy Perry?
I would not have.
I know Katy Perry.
I said Kaylee Perry. You know who Kaylee Perry is?
I don't know who the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah, she live in Glenwood.
I don't know who that is.
He said what? She live in Glenwood?
Nah, Marty, we know.
Stop lying. Stop. So what?
She bad as shit. Bro, she's fire, bro. Her eyes are fucking
everything.
Her lips, her butt, her face, everything's fire.
I would link up with her thinking I'm a smash and then a nigga rob me.
She look better than mad bitches that's
Stop lying.
Understandable, but she's the type of girl to line me. I'm good.
I've been in a girl before.
But she's a grown ass woman.
And we grown ass men, nigga. Y'all little boys need to chill out. What the hell? Nigga, once I'm over 18 or 21, nigga, you can't tell me you older than me, bitch.
Yeah, she got a kid.
I don't care if she have a kid.
Yo, Kev, you a kill diva shit?
Ew.
Ew.
Only Munch would do that shit. This nigga disgusting.
He was nasty.
This nigga Meek got no morals.
I told you I would not kill one chicken.
Nah, she the right version of them though.
You kill Reese shit?
Who?
Reese, Sean Seymour.
Nope.
They got cheetah print jerseys. So
off the tip, it's Brooklyn. Smash Tyquasio, though?
All fueled up and ready to go.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Gatorade. He's on the floor.
Oh, really?
That's it, though.
Durant is out there with the ropes. Who's Tyquasio?
Then there's Devin Booker. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Lillard in at the point guard position.
Double.
This is going to be funny. And how about
just yo, good thing he looked like a defensive stopper. Point. When he
gets up, I mean, he in gets all up. Of my 8 years, yes, all of my helium. 8 to 8, 9 years going to Glenwood, I've only seen, like raggedy-ass girls or regular-ass, like, grown women. You get what I'm saying? Like, you know the regular-ass tidy hair. Yo, chill out, man. Damn, son. This nigga grimy as shit. Like, I've never seen, like, a badass chick walking or, like, walking in or out of the room.
That one off the back iron and
out. When last time you've been in Glenwood, dude? He'll rarely miss
those. Last summer, but the thing is, I said in all of my 8-9 years going to Glenwood. And Damian
Lillard, good for the three. 8-9 years? That's
yes, since, like, 2008.
I wasn't even living in Glenwood yet.
Not a very good job defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And even without I wasn't living in Glenwood not 8 years ago. The defense should have done more on that. Not 8 years ago I was. Not 9 though.
Well, he's living in 2 4 years. He's never been as long as the best rebound.
Well, they finally miss on their fourth shot of the game.
And Lillard said, take this to Pop.
Chicken finger press fries. We don't go on dates.
This is
the Pierce.
It's not an L2G.
It's not an L2G. You know you're flowing.
And the whistle blows on Damian
Lillard. That is his first foul of the game.
Look at the nigga 32.
It's going to be on Damian Lillard.
That's
foul number two for him. And what are we going to change? Thomas has checked in.
Much. Why are you trying to amp shit? Why are you trying to amp shit?
Listen.
Oh my God.
I mean, y'all not going to go. Drawing the whistle and out
of contact. That nigga Munch got rich as dip, nigga.
One for one in the game. Ryan is checking for Brooklyn.
Yo, Munch, you left Glenwood after 10th grade, right?
Probably as close to a sure thing as you can have.
Yeah, that nigga Munch wasn't in the hood that long.
Damn, son. This nigga been left. Shit.
We have been left, bro.
First quarter of ball, almost
that nigga only come
in.
Back for charity. Damn.
Thomas passes.
That nigga come back to influence y'all niggas on how to get out the hood like
that much of an advantage. Height-wise, there's not a lot the defense can do.
Damn, this nigga called 2K Dick Rodgers.
Wait, so Munch, yo, Munch, you been out of Glenwood for 7-8 years. Damn.
And Lillard kicks to Durant.
Oh, man.
Great play by Lillard to set it up. Durant's got his second bucket.
And then it looks like he's beyond his A game today, Clark.
Well, you know, it's still early, partner, but that's what we're seeing so far.
What
he can do. I thought
Lillard was cool, but then I went and see it. Second time or my first time in the staircase, I saw Kondo. Yeah, exactly. Me and Brandon filled the whole elevator up. I don't even know if I could fit with shopping cart.
One fat person to get on, when the other fat person to get on, then it'll just bounce.
Durant dishes to Durant.
This nigga better start building in the
I just want to thank God for the elevator, not like that.
Outside Rodman. McCray.
Oh, man.
That nigga's blog was like, hey, it's hot.
Yo, you really just did that.
Wow. Yeah, that's the nobody back.
It's a play I'm sure they'd love to run. And as the receiver, he doesn't feel the need to go for the monster size that time. I mean, landed up from the 2-point yard. Worked out just fine. As both teams make some changes. Brooklyn with the ball. Davis sets a screen.
You can't sell shit if you don't have no respect at all. Cause niggas just take his shit.
you would get somebody, so they tell you they're gonna pay you, never pay your ass, like, damn.
Back to Irving. Six to shoot.
Nah, that nigga cross for you. That nigga be eating the same bags of
really
distributions.
Yo, bro,
that shit. That nigga would eat that shit for like an hour.
Bro, he had that in a penalty,
yo,
bro.
In high school, right? You know how they you get free, and if you want, you could put like vegetable on the side. That nigga Quan would put like four pieces of pickles in the side or some shit, cucumbers, right? And at the end of the lunch period, that nigga on the third piece of pickles, son. That nigga ain't even touched the real free food yet. I'm like, yo, bro, why you eat so slow? This nigga gonna say, I got a slow asafa kiss.
Y'all would have slapped the shit out of that nigga every day in school.
Nigga, that nigga would have slapped the shit out of you, nigga.
Who's stupid?
That nigga Quan would have slapped him.
Off to a good start as he hits his
first shot. You actually
black? Sure.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup.
What's good, bro,
right there,
man?
Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
What up, son?
Yo, I said what's good, little man.
It's Thomas outside.
What's up, son?
That doesn't go either for Thomas.
My nigga can't slap the shit
out
of
me. Shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the fourth.
He said, I'm getting mad. It's hot. It's hot.
Like he has so far in this quarter.
Look at this
nigga. This nigga bumper that put that nigga in the elevator, too. That nigga can't shoot for the ball at all.
I'm gonna tell y'all what
I'm gonna tell you.
I'm like, yo, my nigga Quan, yo, what up? What happened to you, too? He's like, y'all niggas got me. Damian moved to New Jersey. But I don't know.
Outside for Davis. Throws up the baseline.
DJ had that nigga in the elevator. This nigga said, I'm getting mad. It's hot. He started fanning himself with both hands, my nigga. I'm like,
it's like he was getting the whole time. Like, he was throwing things at his house.
They lead by nine.
he act like niggas couldn't hear him with the sign language hands. My nigga was so bad. The double hand, son. That nigga was wilding.
Yeah, I don't think
we'll see if we're in store for more tightly contested quarter as we move here into the second.
A lot of tough D being played by them so far. It's been the difference maker.
Greg, no uncontested.
Nah. Quan got some new shit when you asking for a dollar. Alright, so he was like, yo, I don't got it. He was like, yo, the homie dying, niggas getting locked.
So that's
what I'm
getting locked.
This is off the front. I'm trying to survive Brooklyn with this positive dollar in my pocket. You know how that go.
Yo, you say it just like it. You know how it go.
That's his second shot.
Nigga,
he's
doing well and taking advantage of some niggas in the homies dying. Niggas going.
Oh man, I want the pump, baby.
Trying to pump niggas' mom, son.
Yeah, y'all tell me he be walking with niggas' grandma.
I swear to God.
Somebody said if they seen him with their grandma, they knocked him out. I don't remember.
Are you even knocking him out?
Nah.
Why anyone would go with his grandma?
My nigga's a pervert, my nigga. He tried to work with my grandma one time, and my other brother, he was like, yo, Quan, if I see you with my grandma again, I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm not playing. He was like, yo, chill. She just asked me to walk her to the store. She was lonely.
I think Dre said it too, Drace. I think Dre said it. I don't know who it was. They see Quan with their grandma. They snuck Quan, son.
And it's Durant with the rebound.
Brooklyn leading by seven. Let me ask you, I said, when y'all look, y'all see Kawhi in your crib, like, coming out of one of your brothers moving boxes.
I question Kawhi on that shit.
That nigga getting choked out, stomped out, and everything.
Yo, Jaden, what happened with his pops before his pops daddy?
Nah. All right, so, like, his pops sent him to the store. And then when they didn't have his pops came, I guess he spent that shit. So he was like, yo, come down here. Let me tell you something.
Let me pop that wheelchair by the way.
He slapped the shit out of him. He was like, yo, daddy, chill. I don't got it. Chill.
And Lillard, this nigga right here is going to hell all off of
the world. Daddy, I'm sorry. Yeah.
I know that. That nigga got made a number.
With their offensive execution. Nah, yo, and he, yo, he tell everybody to call him, like, even the grandma. He's like, yo, you got my number. You know the call, man.
Oh, come on.
Fantastic ball movement. They're picking them apart.
I'm not going to hell. That nigga Jay going to hell for one.
I'm not even. He got two stories. I seen him make. Yo, I'm taking these girls to the roof and shit. He like, yo, what up? Like, yo, these bitches giving up some pussy. I'm like, yo, yeah. These bitches are 16. The nigga like, oh shit, yo, I'm 22. You bugging?
Wait till Kev come back.
And then I walked the girl down here. I came upstairs and I overheard the nigga talking. He like, yo, I wish my mom just let me smoke in the house. For Brooklyn, they have mom. That's candy.
The shot by Lillard, wide open.
I probably ate them before. Here in the second quarter, although he did knock down one.
Just solid on the one-handed slam. And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Somebody you can count on. He is an extremely reliable finisher.
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Mm-hmm. Trying to send a message with that slam, I think.
That's exactly how you send it.
Now, how they pull on just exudes
a love of the game, guys. You can see it in everything he does. This guy lives and breathes the game.
It's crazy. I couldn't get around here.
How do you get like that?
Lillard got 7 points.
Nigga, now, there's this rumor going around, right? Man, this is not funny. They said like he was good and he was in a stroller, like, you know, strapped into the
food. I know that story.
And he was talking good. He's like, mom, you got mom, I want some ice cream. He got hit by the car and he's like, mom, I want some ice cream. I'm like, damn, son, damn. And they thought that shit was funny. I'm like, nah, y'all go to hell.
Just 1 point separating the teams. Booker with no one around.
I see the nigga while he was coming from pitch, right? And then he was like, nah, he didn't even get a chance to go up there. He was like, right, so he got a phone call. He's like, yo, Ma, take the groceries upstairs. I just got a phone call. They need me. And it's good assisting on the play. And then the nigga just started speed walking. I'm like, yo, come on, where you going, yo? Let me get a quarter. Nigga's like, yo, I don't got it. I'm on the move. Chair. Slow start in that first quarter. Yow with the ball. Show me up with your feet. Chair.
Lillard again. It's Lillard.
Shorty quit giving the shit that everything is actual and go for the pain. I'm like playing with him because he's fucking working with your foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the end one.
Well, I know I'm not the only one I've been seeing Malik with that right out of the first quarter.
Right now, he's showing some aggressiveness out there.
To the paint. And they get it. And finished off by Beal.
And that's how it's done. I mean, find that hole in the D and then go hard to the right.
Maybe.
And we're through the first. Yo, go ahead. Tell Kev about you bringing the bitches on the roof, bro.
Yo, Kev, right? Yo, so like, we bringing these bitches on the roof. He was like, hey, yo, what's up? These bitches giving up the pussy? And I'm like, yo, come on, yo, they're 15. Nigga, like, yo, chill, I'm 20.
Yes.
Quality shots for himself in that first half, and he knew when to pass it up when the double team came.
And that led to a very high points per shot number for him. For those of you that are into analytics, that stat really tells.
By the way, much the person replied again yesterday.
Very efficient on
the website.
Damian Lillard out there with Booker, and it's Durant, and it's DeRozan, and it's Cousins in at the five down low. Brooklyn with the ball. It's a five-point game. Three-pointer, Lillard. And it's Durant with the rebound. Durant's got his third rebound tonight. And Lillard kicks to DeRozan.
Don't believe.
Good. Great play Lillard. By Lillard to set it up.
There is no order.
He's a diamond.
Lillard's got six assists in the game.
Come on, DeRozan. That would be perfect.
Here's Lillard. And Damian Lillard with the jam.
Showmanship there as he increases the lead.
Well, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you know can hurt you with his passing, and right there, he does some damage with his finishing.
Kind
too.
Of bullshit is that?
No clue how he got that one to fall.
And that was not a soft foul he had to get through, Greg. I mean, he had to really power that one up and in.
Oh, he bought the I-8 a month ago. He's about to walk on his body.
In the heart of the jungle. Every day we not living.
Out to the right wing.
You look so good.
I wish they come find me. I wish they come try me.
Brooklyn trails by six. Screen by Cousins. Here's Lillard. Makes a big height bounce and goes in. Lillard's got nine.
Up and in on every one of their first three shots to start the second half.
Here's Lillard. Tries again.
Sure, look at me. Being a little bit of a rebound with the Marcus Cousins.
Lillard's got 10 points in just the second half.
Three consecutive baskets have come right at the rim. Defense has better start buckling down and tightening up.
Guys, they are getting
party limited, right?
In terms of their low post defense.
Damn, Kev. Yo, Kev, I got it all planned out.
Damian Lillard.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Sorry.
From deep, Thomas. Brooklyn with the rebound.
What can I do that I want to do the collab?
Yo, I didn't even hit her back, bro. She a Twitch streamer. She be playing the old school COD, though.
A little
mostly.
Over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play.
Oh, Rodman.
The second
and
chance
she
ever.
She said something.
And
tell
Thomas.
Her
when
I recovers. But I told her that, like, a month, and then she would fly almost a month later. And she's sinks like, the triple.
Thomas got the lead up five, for seven man. Now for Brooklyn.
We gave this nigga everything.
Wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Got it!
Three-pointer, Lillard. DeRozan passes it to Lillard. Cans it from downtown. Lillard's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And when he's got that much of a height advantage on the perimeter,
yo, whichever one of y'all limited that shit.
Yo, good. Yo, Isaiah Thomas.
Lost his defender, broke his ankles, then knocks down the jump.
That was just an amazing
play. Yeah, I'm on a brand new status, but yo, what's the ball size? You're not even nice.
Davis sets a screen.
Damn. My nigga just trying to lose weight.
Trying to bust out of Devin Booker, son.
Like, yo, ask this nigga Marty, son. This nigga missed so much open layup.
Who?
Brandon, son.
I'm not talking about that.
Irving for three. Sinks the triple.
Like, he could be like wide Irving's open. He gonna try mad hard. Throw the ball out to him.
He still that shoot with like two hands, like pushing the ball off his chest.
There's Thomas.
Oh
the
my
three.
God.
Thomas with another miss.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been
he
there.
He a relentless. Nothing he a relentless rebounder, boy.
Irving attacking.
Hell
Beal. Ball's not loose.
In high school,
he
was bad acting.
Kobe with the ball, me and Brandon. That used to be me and Brandon Thomas. Running around the court yelling Similac.
I believe you because in high school, that nigga in gym, that nigga used to just run and jump and grab the rim every day. I don't know why.
That's a nigga between you.
Yo.
Let's look at the energy stats. How the hustle game has been going for Brooklyn.
No, I'm about to go take out the trash.
I was on my MacBook and I saw the text message on the screen like, yo, fix the limit.
Yo, Drake, did you ever see Quan walking with your grandma, bro? No disrespect.
Listen. Whatever you're about to say, don't involve my grandmother. Now you just
no,
say
no. Nah, he wasn't disrespectful.
I don't pay any money to my grandmother. I don't even know if he checked on my grandmother.
All right, listen, this is the thing. Every time, like they said, Kawan walks with people like grandparents or mother, they said if they see Kawan with their grandparents, they're gonna fuck with
Kawan. My grandmother don't know that.
Yeah, they're making the most of their opportunities at the stripe, and they'll need to keep it up.
My grandmother, not even.
I didn't know Kawan was like that.
That nigga Kawan is broke. Fuck that nigga.
Yo, D.
This nigga is like 2 to 3 years ago. Every day, this nigga was asking niggas for dollars. You know what I mean? This nigga was a real broke boy, asking niggas for dollars. One day, like, tell me, I got change. Let me get a dollar. I'm like, alright, do I live? Show me, gave him the dollar. Yo, now, since 2017 started, every time I see them, I'm like, yo, bro, let me get a dollar.
First thing first. Whoever he live with, like his mom or whoever, they going to hell. But no offense, but they using that nigga's credit check, my nigga. They going to hell.
Yo, no funny shit, bro. It's not even that, bro. That nigga was selling cigarettes and loosies for the old heads, bro. That nigga had bundles of dollars. You're not telling me nothing. I seen you. No funny shit. I don't even be really wanting a dollar from him.
I know you just do that shit to test it, yeah.
Nah, I do the same thing. I ask him just to see what he says.
I seen him one day pull out bundles of dollars. I'm like, all right, I'm going to wait until like probably 5 minutes so it don't look crazy. Then I'm going to ask him for a dollar. I walked up to him like, yo, bro. Yo, bro, that nigga used to come on a basketball court and be like, I'm the best out here.
Nah, yo, honestly, you said that show wasn't
high. This might be too tough, but I want to see like Munch fight Kawan. Like, I feel like Munch would like grab him by the neck, like the nigga named Khabib grabbed Malik by the neck with two hands and start like, choking
he
like
he gonna look like Homer be choking Barton.
With two hands. Like, that, I felt sorry for Malik, but I couldn't breathe. I was crying. So I was like,
I agree with you wholeheartedly there, man. This is one guy.
They put the rings in the book today.
especially when the game's on the line in crunch time.
No.
They get it again.
Damn, yeah. I can't even beat level no more, because then the car going to be back. Niggas going to be like, yo, that's deep. Yo, that's Ghost, yo.
Yeah.
Yo. I'm going to be like, oh, nah, I'm out, nigga. If I ordered my burrito, she could eat those shit.
You going to be good. Like, if everyone in the park, you going to get a burrito, because the burrito, like, it's on the opposite side.
Yeah, it's on the other side. I know that.
Unless I'm in my building, and I'm in my window, and I see your fat ass.
Or unless like y'all just finished playing ball and everybody gonna get a drink and I'm caught up like, oh shit. You see like 15 niggas walking with $2, $3 in their hand.
Corva.
Or I'm gonna be like, oh shit.
Oh, this gotta be like that.
Just know I'm laying on the floor in the Chinese restaurant. You know how it has like a little barrier at the bottom. I'm laying on the floor. They just like, oh, shit. That shit gonna look, oh shit. They gonna call the cops to escort me.
Bro, Cindy not letting you hop over the counter. I could go back there too. What's up?
Nah, it's gonna be a fight. So they gonna be like, no.
I get a chop.
I ain't getting bike thrown at me though.
Fantastic. Throw the bike on the
punch.
Yo, what's his name?
Yo, man, throw that bike on him, Shane.
Durant up top, Rodney cover. Durant kicks to Lillard. And the whistle move is going to be on Damian Lillard. And that'll be his third foul so far. Michael Jordan is checked in for Brooklyn.
Yeah, Tom, man.
An open look for Lillard.
Okay,
and get it to go. Fifth and 10 shots from the floor.
Yo, yo, Tom Lilly.
Yo, here, nigga.
Yo, Herbo. Yo, Herbo. Yo, G Herbo, bro.
Just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here.
Yo, G Herbo, bro.
Yao, the pass to Lillard. A second chance effort. The kick out to Pierce. Jordan dishes to Yao. Back to Jordan.
Right, let me go, Brooklyn.
Yeah, this nigga is
ball movement by Brooklyn.
This party at the end. This nigga is inspiration.
Tries yet again.
Son, oh my God, son, I'm walking to the gray. I'm high now.
Impeccable from the line. No misses yet. You can't do much.
Nigga, you smoking your fingers. You got the ball. Yo, Marty, you said why two pulls got you high? Yo, Marty.
Yeah.
Two pills got him hot.
Like, you remember 2011 Brandon when he used to catch an ACL every time he was hot?
No, he's been smoking a long time, man. They got way better shit than what we got.
Yo, Kev, you know who CJ said?
He knows.
And then this nigga Brandon used to come out with a fucking
I want that. If you put Q Smooth in it, I want John wearing it.
Basically, he's a nigga. His YouTube is big and shit, though. They make hella bread. They got a big ass crib. But here's his problem, though. He's with her, right? And basically, I think she has like two or three kids, and none of them is his.
Six to shoot.
They make videos together now, like family videos, like all kind of videos, but they're at like millions of subscribers. And the kids is like maybe around 12, 13, and none of them is his. Yo, that's how we'll be with you, man.
Lillard outside.
Telling nigga she got the fuck up, bro. But then she gonna hit me with that. Oh, you got to take something. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I pull up in that IA, nigga. 6 months into 2 weeks, nigga.
That's one he'll always take himself.
She gonna take my phone. I mean, she gonna see Kev, yo, Deem, so I'm gonna fall for it.
Who the fuck is Kev? Don't say Kev from Oscar, bro.
From 15 feet away,
yo, bro.
Hits the front of the rim and out.
She gonna call you? Yo, Deem, yo, you ain't even gonna say hello. Yo, Deem, so don't do it, my nigga.
Who the fuck is this?
Yo, I'm leaving on site, my nigga.
What a How about the collected way in which he delivered it? Clutch! And how big was that? He is just so reliable, so confident at the free throw line.
Well, guys, during that last timeout, the whistle came over to talk to his team. He told him, hey, guys, this is a close game.
Right here,
I like our chances. There's no need for hero ball. Trust one another. Make the simple play. Kevin Duffy.
You're a funny nigga.
Oh, that certainly could be costly. A close one.
No, come on.
Can really give the other team momentum.
You might win. You winning. You're winning.
You know, I don't think you're ever going to
win. We just fucking with you, sir.
Look at you. You got to steal him. You're about to win. See, this guy won and he's bitching.
Somebody's really lit the fuse for Damian Lillard.
Look, this guy is up four with 23 seconds left.
Looking to end the run. I think this bullshit here is insane.
I lost.
Let's keep going.
Early game free throws.
You got fucking Dennis Rodman, fucking the glove, the new glove.
I never see somebody so mad about winning. Yo, he won the game. Son, like, game is literally over right now.
Yo, Munch, calm down, sir.
No, my nigga, shit is fucking bullshit,
sir,
my nigga.
Sir, calm down, sir.
Funny thing is, he's not mad. He won the game.
I got fucking furious, nigga. Fuck, son, this shit is a fucking annoyance.
It's furious.
I don't give a fuck, my nigga.
Yo.
Fuck, man. Who the fuck wants to go through some bullshit like that? A full foot fucking shot?
Sir, calm down, sir.
A full foot shot before halftime.
Sir, calm down.
You dead ass?
We're gonna have to detain him.
You act like a full court shot is a big deal.
Nigga, you doing shit fucking often, my nigga.
No,
don't fucking do shit often.